Right, let's head on over to Spring City to catch up with Bob the Builder and his team.